Good evening. Chad was suggesting that I speak just for a moment about the next piece you're going to hear. It is American Folk Songs, Woodwind Quartet. And it was inspired partly by Sewanee. When we come here and very quickly play a faculty concert, one of the people on the faculty that is affected by the opening concert, maybe more than others, is the horn player. Because we most often play woodwind quartets on the first concert, but you might have noticed that Jason was also used in the brass quintet. So I thought, well, it would be easier, I think, on him if we played a piece that was just for four woodwinds. And I do love the combination. There's some great music for the four woodwinds. Also, as far as the subject matter goes, I thought, one thing that I think about when I come to Sewanee is the fact that I'm always here during the 4th of July. And so I thought, well, what might better give an example of the time here than maybe write something that dealt with American folk songs. And so I studied them for quite a while, and I began to see similarities and connections that happen with many of them. So I combined folk songs in three different movements. In the first movement, you might recognize possibly the tune from Sweet Betsy and all the pretty little horses. In the second movement, you might recognize the riddle song and swing low. And in the last movement, I combined Four Fish and Peter Gray. This is a world premiere, and I hope you enjoy the first Woodwind Quartet, American Folk Songs. Thank you.